We are back with more Zelda. I've been really wanting to play more Zelda. I'm having way too much fun with this. So I think today we're going to just explore Hyrule a little bit. Not too sure where we're gonna go or what we're gonna do today, but either way, it's gonna be a lot of fun.
Ah!
Don't do that. I was not expecting you to be here. All right, let's steal his food. Where do we go? Probably take on that camp. The lizards and stuff. Little bit low. Oh. Carry any more shields. Don't die. No, I want to. Use that. Oh, he has arrows up there. And there's a Bokobo. Or compared to what? 5. Yeah, that's fine. I don't really need that. Could have blew them up. Oh well. There's a crate here. Oh, that's a send. I don't want to send. It's in the chest. Hey, rupees. Let's go. Well, I missed. Didn't matter. Yeah, there has to be something up there, right? Rusty broadsword. Take that. I don't have any fire! I do. That wasn't smart of me. Korok. Yep, it's a Korok. I don't wanna... don't wanna collect another 900 of them. What the heck are you doing here? Are you lost? Stop it. Stop it! I'm gonna die to him throwing rocks at me. Oh yeah, I don't have a paraglider! The heck is the paraglider? It looks like it's going into there. I wonder if there's something in there. Ah! I was not expecting that! go with that. Whoa! Ow! That hurt! Okay. Poor goblin. Something over here. Bright caps. Arrows. Let's go with that one. Looks like there's an enemy camp here. What's here? What's here? Ooh, a traveler's sword. That's better than what we currently have. Let's get rid of that. Oops. Oh, wait a minute. Why did I drop that? Let's just drop the stick. Okay. Get that. Okay. Do we need that shroom? It's okay. All right. Let's grab it just to be safe. All right. What is up here? Alright. Got a soldier's broadsword out of that, okay. Let's go with that. Okay. Rusty broadsword. Let's go with that. Did I miss him? I did. Take those fire fruit. Oh, that's a lot of arrows. Let's go. I need a paraglider, man. There's a shrine over there. We can get that shrine. Why is the tree coming alive? Oh, I didn't want to shield surf! Oh, I have an idea. That does a lot of damage, man. It's not really working too well. I'm gonna burn down the entire forest. Is he dead? Yep, the tree's dead. We did it. Thick club. All right. Okay, fortunately we don't have to fight that again. Let's head over to the shrine, I guess. That didn't work. There's another shrine out in the distance, and it looks like a tower, too. Hyrule Field Chasm. Guess we'll talk to that guy after. We'll talk to these people after. Let's head to the shrine. Geosin Shrine. Shape rotation. Okay. Sounds like we're gonna be seeing that. Oh, I see what we gotta do. There we go. Is there anything else? Didn't look like it. Okay. Do do do. Has to be. Oh yeah, there is something. I had a sneaking suspicion that there was. Again, really? I think I need to get a running start. Well. Hate how I can't climb these. Is there anything else? No. Has to be a better way to do that then, right? Oh, hold on. I see what I gotta do. I know what I gotta do. Not that. Oh, that actually might work. Oh. There we go. Hasty elixir. I will gladly take that. Go. Get through there. Is that actually what I want? I don't think so, right? Can't really see what I'm doing. Just ascend here. Up. Wow, I'm great at video games. All right, let's take a look. Yeah, the rain definitely sucks. Yeah, I see that. I mean,
yep.
He has some investigation.
Oh.
Filled with mystery, eh?
Oh.
A tower over there.
Oh.
Don't stir you again? Well, maybe don't. You know, stand on the side of a cliff then, my guy. Okay, we gotta... That was close. That was also very close. Bro. I'm getting very close with this lightning. There's a lot of shrines nearby, jeez. So let's get on this one. And then we'll recall it. Oh, I don't think we're gonna make it. Oh, never mind, we did. Ooh. That's a paraglider would be really handy now. Uh-oh. That's not good. That's not good. I'm dead. Yeah. Yeah, that's about right. I do want to collect that though. Maybe this time not let go of the stupid thing. Oh, that sucks. That really sucks. Oh, well, put me back up here. Am I soft locked? I'm soft locked. Oh, wait, maybe... Yeah, it doesn't look like there's any water nearby either. It looks like I might be able to recall that stuff, though. I hope so. Otherwise, I'll just have to go back and save. Which I really don't want to do. Really? Yeah, I'm gonna have to go back a save. I'm soft locked up there. I could also just wait until I get the paraglider too. That kind of sucks, though. Not gonna lie. Okay.
Oh.
we need to talk to him again? Yeah.
Yep. Oh.
Oh. Oh. Let's actually go in that direction. Might be able to do that now. Oh no, it looks like we were actually soft locked up there. It's not good. So what's over here? Guess we can go to that tower. Right? Get some fire fruit though. Alright, let's go to that tower. Oh, it looks like there's a stable there. Yep, we're back. You have nothing to worry about. Yep. Yeah, I was getting to it. I just wanted to see what people had to say. No. Okay, what's up here? For the Sheikah Slate, it looks like.
What?
Oh. Wait, what? Oh, is that who I think it's gonna be? It is.
Okay. Now where have you been? Linky, you're not a ghost, are you?
She got a really big glow up, not gonna lie.
Hey. That looks interesting. Step at a time. What exactly happened? So when you and Princess Zelda go beneath Hyrule Castle, you discover a mysterious mummy, which suddenly reanimates.
Yep.
Then Zelda falls into a fissure and vanishes.
More or less.
It must have been when the castle rose and the ruins fell. Then, later, you wake up on a sky island, saved by the arm that was stuck to the mummy. You get the Pura-pad from an unusual creature, and learn that your new arm belonged to someone named Rauru. The Master Sword disappears. You hear the princess's voice, and find your way here.
I mean, that's the gist of it.
What? What?
Yep. The quest. Oh, it's a character profile. Oh, I didn't even know that was we had to do that. See, things are still messy in here. I definitely like that kind of world building. I think that's why I like Skyrim so much. Definitely looks like we're gonna be coming back here a fair amount. I guess let's go talk to the captain then. I kind of feel like doing a shrine. There's a couple that we could do. Yeah, I don't really have too many to buy, or too much things I could buy. I think there was a shrine this way, right? Oh, there's a circle. There's a giant circle in that mountain. Kind of curious what that's about. There was a shrine this way somewhere, right? That didn't kill him. Yeah, the shrine's over there. Just couldn't remember where it was. Okay. Look like there's anything here. Doesn't really do anything here. Yeah, we did it. What's this say? Why would you do that? What a smart guy. No, I haven't. Oh, it's him. Again? Come on, my guy. I mean, okay. Alright, let's do the shrine over here. And we can head over that direction. Alright. Oh, we can even get a horse too. Make traveling a lot easier, that's for sure. What do we got? Combat training, throwing. I missed. The heck? I can't even get it back. I'm gonna be stuck in here. How did I miss? What? Is it over here? Did it go this? Ow. Let us, I don't know, try the. That literally did nothing. I think I push him off. Let's try this then. Not helping. Yeah. Thing is working, man. We're not even pushing him off. Slowly making progress. Can't see anything. Okay. It's like hardly even going anywhere. Getting closer. I don't like this. It's like hardly any even going anywhere. Slowly going back. At least I hope. Okay, it's like not even going anywhere. You know what? I don't really want to deal with this right now. I don't really want to deal with that shrine right now. Bunch of bullshit is what it is. Let's head that way then. Yeah, let's head that way. Okay. Let's go. I got him. If you want to play that game, I can play that game too. Oh, what is that? Rusty Claymore. That's probably better. All right. What we got? Opal. Rusty Halberd. All right. Let's keep her going. Headshot. Alright. Scared that the trees are gonna jump out at me now after that last one. Aw, that didn't work. So what do you get? Raw prime meat. Oh, choo-choos. Really? Hi, friend. Please stop throwing them over here. Heck went flying. Okay. Ow. Stop it. Oh, I think I... Oh, no. The rock hammer's still here. Five arrows. And okay. Okay, there's a shrine over there which we can go and do. Hopefully it doesn't screw us over like the last one. Looks like there's something. Man, there's so many places I want to explore. Getting so sidetracked. That hurt. Well, that's an unfortunate end. I think he caught on fire. Not even anything over here. Oh, there's gonna be a Korok on top of one of these pillars, isn't there? Well, I guess let's go take a look. Just having a little bit of fun. Come on. Oh, there's a skull. This is a skull. Thank you. Okay. Don't have a weapon. There, that's everything. Let's claim our prize. Spear. Okay. And shield. All right. This way. Okay, I want to climb up here. Let's see if there's anything up here. Whoa, come on, man. That was not good. What's this? Keep the horse down here while we go investigate up this. Leaving? Where are you going? Oh, this is a talus, isn't it? It's definitely a talus. Watch it be a talus. What? I don't even know how he hit me. Okay. Let's get a horse. Oh, there they go. just means the trek's gonna be a little bit longer than I thought it was going to be. Yeah, this has to be a Talus, right? Yeah, I'm sure it's a Talus. There's definitely going to be like a Korok or something up here. I don't really feel like gathering another 900 Koroks, man, even though I'm going to do it either way. So I enjoy torturing myself. Yeah. Well, that didn't work. We really need to cook. Watch, this is gonna be a Talus. Oh. This is definitely a Korok, though. What? I hit it though. Oh, and here come the enemies. Kidding me, another tree? Can't they just leave me alone for a little bit? There's another monster camp over there. I'm curious what's over here though. Oh, cool, it's a blood moon. Definitely looking forward to that. Okay, did somebody say Ocarina of Time? Glowing cave fish. Ah. I didn't know you were going to be at the bottom of the well. How is this my fault? Fell into the well. Yeah, I did. ₹50. Oh. Ah. Blood moon.
Witness the blood moon's rise. When its red glow shines upon the land, the aimless spirits of slain monsters return to flesh. Just as they did in a war long past, the world is threatened once again.
Okay. There's definitely a monster encampment here, though. Okay. Which cave? Oh, that's not good. Jeez. Okay. Now I know it's over here. I don't really want to fight them. Well, too late. Alright, there. Let's go to the stable. Giga Chad Roblox experience. Oh wait, that's right, don't shoot the cuckoos. Please don't ask for more blocks. No. I will ask for it and you can't stop me. Side quests here. Doesn't look like there's anyone outside of that one guy. I don't think he's gonna have a quest though. All right. Hmm. Ring ruins. Yeah, I was just heading there. Should probably do some cooking while I'm here. Where's the Hylian shrooms? There. There, we should be good on food for a little bit now. Horses over there. I kind of want to get a horse to make travel easier. Hey, that's not very nice. Take the soldier's bow. Ooh, a Boko arm. It's better than what we had. They don't see me. Damn it. Yeah, we can go around. See you later. All right. I missed. Oops. I don't really want to get stuck up there again. Because I don't have the paraglider. I'm just going to avoid them for now. there anything here? Doesn't look like it. Ow. Okay. Where was that shrine located at? Okay, I can make some potions with that. Are they bringing in, like, little dragons? I was on there. Okay, well, I'm gonna go to this enemy encampment. Maybe I can make something. Missed. A blue boko. Oh my. It's trying to pincer me. Yeah, I definitely need to eat. This is not good. I don't like this. No, 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 thank you. Oh, come on! They're bringing him to me! I don't want him! I don't want friends! No! I just want to be left alone! There's a Korok under here for sure. I don't want the friends that they're giving me. I think that chest is worth it, honestly. Let's see. We just shield surf to there and then go around. It sounds like the right course of action. Well, I did not want to shield surf. That's not what I meant to do. God damn it. Okay. Let's try that again without, you know, doing that, hopefully. Let's try not dying this time. I was not expecting him to do a jump attack. That was my mistake. Okay, let's try it again. Reroll the tapes. I think I should put a hard save down when I get to the bottom of it. It's getting a little bit ridiculous having to do this over and over again. Let's save here.
Hi.
Oh, I'll take that. Okay. All right. Let's see. Anything under the rocks? Thames Bridge. Doesn't look like we can grab it. Okay. Mm-hmm. She's gone. Tower up there. We'll get that. Thor's Domain and Hyrule Ledge. He's still at it. He's going all over the place to promote Hudson. Okay. This tree is going to attack me, isn't it? No, it's not. Okay. Yeah, so let's get that tower up there. Man, I keep missing my shots. This looks like it's for a Korok puzzle. Because what else would this be for? I'm just not sure where it is, though. Fireproof lizard. Bro, I cannot catch a break with the bokoblins and moblins. Jeez. Oh, and there's also a wizrobe here too. Yeah, get out of here. You're no match for me and my gyro aim. Now there's a whiz rope here. I think I take him on. Right? It's probably gonna be a terrible idea though. Ooh, that hurt. Eat that. Oh. He summons fire keys? That's not cool. Well, there it goes. Can't get a headshot on him. Come on. Well, I'm out of arrows now. Oh, that's not good. I don't really have anything for that. Come on, bro. That's so unfortunate. Okay, let's just try this. So okay. Not today. Ah, finally. Oh, it's just a rusty sword? Really? I didn't want to pick that back up. That's a ruby sword. Okay. Amber. Ooh, rock salt. Nice. I need arrows, that's what I mainly need. It's over here. Fire choo choo. Okay. Death Mountain. Okay. I can't even do anything with these.
Yeah. Oh.
I have to go back there. I traveled so far for nothing. Oh, that is so annoying. Well, fine. I guess I'll have to travel back. All I want, my paraglider and being able to activate towers. That's all I want. That sucks. yeah, they were over here. I hate that. Go all the way back here. Get that honey. Yeah, so I guess we have to come back here now. Gotta talk to her again. It's so annoying. Just wanted to go out and explore, man. Can't even let me do that. Guess we'll do that. That main story. Yeah. What? How do I activate them? I'm very confused. I'm very confused. There has to be something I'm missing, right? It's Robbie. Oh, is that what I need? No idea what I need to do for that. Silent Princess. Do the shrine real quick. I don't know why I can't just activate towers right away. I think I have to do this. Right? I think just to be safe, I'm going to save outside because I don't really want to get trapped in here again. Okay. Oh, strike him in the back. Spin attack, probably, right? Yeah. Okay. What do we have as a reward? Zonite sword. Okay. I really wish I could just, you know. Go out and adventure. That's what I want to do. I gotta go even further. I gotta go up here. Yep. Okay. How did that happen? That I did not expect to happen. Watch as it rains now. I'm gonna run out of stamina unless I eat something. That sucks.
Oh.
I think that will probably be easier. I don't know why I just didn't do that to begin with. Okay. I hate how you can't whistle run. Just want to activate tower span. That's all I want to do. That's better than what I have now. I'll actually save that. Just in case if I need it. I hope I can activate towers soon. Paraglider would be nice too. Ultra's spear. Ultra's broadsword. Take that. Got everything here. Looks like it. Okay. How further is this guy? Is he up top? Dem skills, let's go. There he is. Yeah, I'm in the middle of something too, Hawes. A ghost. There she goes. See ya. I mean, I guess she just didn't want to be around you guys. Hmm. What am I gonna do now? Okay, I guess I gotta go all the way back. Did it. Let's not fall into the water this time. I could have just opened the door the entire time and not like shoot myself into the thing. Oh my, I'm so smart. Ugh, I hate that I have to walk all the way back there. Sucks. If I could just activate the tower, I wouldn't have to do this. Better than that. No, I don't want that. Okay. My man's like literally everywhere. Okay, I hope we can now actually activate towers. Wow, that was rude! Fucking closes the door on me, what a guy. Yeah, Zelda just kind of, you know, disappeared. Can I activate the towers now? You mean to tell me I traveled for so long and I just need to finish this quest? That makes me so mad. Ugh. I hate that. Just let me activate the towers, and then we'll be fine. Can I finally do it? I think the jump was a little bit unnecessary, right? Yeah, now I can activate towers. That makes me really annoyed. I hate that. I really hate that. I can now teleport back here. About time. That makes me really annoyed. Yep. Oh, are you gonna give me a paraglider too? Oh, thank God. I really wanted that. That's gonna make traveling so much more easier. All right, I want to go explore now. That means I can finally climb up to the fucking towers now. Or not the towers, the islands, the floating islands. Oh, it feels so good being able to use the paraglider. Well, where do we go now? Monster camp there. Guess we can take a look at that. Then we'll keep going that way, I guess. All right. Stop it! Thank you. Nice. There we go. Okay, there's also something there. Okay. Where was it? It was here. Spiky spear. This might be a stupid idea, but I have an idea. My bomb flowers. Do I have... Oh, I don't have any arrows. I mean, it worked. Rock salt. Okay. Well, that's the end of that shield. Keep on going. I need more. Arrows. There's nothing in the sky. I guess we can keep going this way. I like how we can just take all of his food that he gathered and then kill him after. It's pretty funny, not gonna lie. Okay, guess we can do that shrine. Fuse that. Which shrine is this? Ishodaga. So what's this shrine about? Windy device. Come on, jump on, Link. There we go. There. Okay. Yeah, I see what I gotta do. That's a little bit of an unfortunate spot for that. We have another. Yeah, we do. Here we go. Let's get the chest. Opal.
Hits.
do have an idea. Catch that one. And that one to bear. I actually think that was the intended way of doing that. All right. Whoops. Cool. Got another one. All right. Before we go any further, I want to double check something. What? What's going on? I've seen enough hentai to know where this is going. Oh, it's probably for all the data, right? Okay, so I guess that's how you do, that. All right. Yeah, I was not expecting that to happen, though.
Yes. Yeah.
Okay. Where should we go first? So we'll go here. Keep adventuring. Get that one, I think. And there's smoke over there, too. There's a Hinox on the bridge. I don't have any arrows. If I had arrows, I would take on the Hinox. I just don't have arrows is the problem. Oh, I know where this is. Looks like it's gonna lead me into that cave there, right? Yeah. I don't have arrows! I had arrows. Maybe the stable will have some that I can buy. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you say so. Side quest. It's Doggo. Let's give him something to eat. Don't you want it? Let's see if he'll run in circles. They keep that in. I wouldn't do it.
Hmm.
A legendary beast, they say. Oh, Beetle's here. Perfect. Arrows. What's this? Oh, it's Impa. Yeah, she's just gone. Looks like if we use the torch, there's a shrine over there. Let's go do the shrine real quick. I didn't see the shrine, so we might as well do it. Do the shrine. Try that. Okay. So what's up here? I thought there would be a chest up here. I guess not. Okay. Okay, so where is the chest? Looks like we have balls. Yeah, there's the chest. Okay. So I think if I grab one of these, put that there. Put that on like that. It's too top heavy. Well, crap. Okay. Let's do this. Yeah, that should be enough to get that up there. Attach that to there. I mean, it'll work. It's good enough for me. Okay. Yeah, that worked. It definitely worked. It's probably not the way that they wanted me to do it, but that's fine with me. What's that door? For Opal. Okay. There we go. All right. That shrine. What's that bring us to? 4? Oh, perfect. We can increase our stamina now. That's gonna be nice. Set up things for this. Well, that didn't work. That's not where I wanted to place it. I mean, I guess it works, right? Okay, let's not place it there this time. You should have came with Impa. I don't know why she doesn't want to get on the thing. whatever. Let's finish the... Let's finish a little bit of this side quest. Anyway, we got her horse. All yours. There you go. Ooh, a silver rupee. There we go. That's all done. Let's head more this way. Because clearly Impa doesn't, you know, want to do anything. That alone. What's that giant cube in the sky? So come over here. Okay. What's going on there? Looks like the Thunderhead from Skyward Sword. It's the trees. Oof. If I take another one of those, I'm dead. Oh, wow. There's one of them down. Yeah, they're gone. No. No. Let's go with the weapon stash. I have a feeling this is going to lead me through there. I might as well keep going. Yeah. What's even in here? Oh, there's a shrine here. What are those, floor masters? Yeah, those are definitely floor masters. Okay. What do we got? Oh. Okay. Ooh. Well, that was easy. Okay, I do want more stamina. So next time we come across a place to upgrade, we can. Some luminous stones. Oh man, four masters are scary! No! They are so scary! They are so scary. Jeez. I have never been more afraid of floor masters in my life. Do they even drop anything? No, but they are incredibly strong, and I don't really feel like taking on a bunch of floor masters right now. Oh boy. Okay. Bomb flower there. Looks like we got a kick. Right. All right. I don't really want to fight anymore. I don't want to find any more floor masters, man. They are incredibly intimidating early game. I think it was these ones, right? Yeah, it was those ones. Okay, I'm just gonna get this and then I'll probably wrap it up for today. Okay. Get this. A lot of stuff up here. All right. Let's glide over here. Ow. What's that? Well, I guess next time we'll figure out what that is. So until then, we'll see everyone later.